Winter, 1773. American colonists boarded a ship in Boston Harbor and dumped its cargo of tea into the frigid water below. They did this because they wanted to make a stand against taxation without representation by the British government. This event came to be known as the Boston Tea Party.
We don't have things like that today. People just go along with what is said and believe what they're told.
It's easier that way. It makes things simpler if people don't think for themselves.
And even those who do think something might be wrong keep their mouths shut. Why ask questions? Why draw attention and stand out?
Life is much easier when we keep silent.
Well, I, for one, am tired of being silent. I can think for myself. I'm ready for my voice to be heard, and I'm ready to make a stand. We're well overdue for another Boston Tea Party. We, the people, are getting more and more fed up, and we're ready to do something about it.
All across the nation, from sea to shining sea, people are getting together to make a stand for what is right. True patriots, who can see that America is not being run the way it was meant to be, are tired of sitting idly by and watching as the government brings us down. It's time to speak up. It's time to take action.
Revolution is coming, and I wouldn't miss it. In fact, I'm going to be a part of it.
That's why I will be at the Richmond Tax Day Tea Party on April 15th.